my name is Anjali. I am the business manager and also a DJ here at WUNH, which is UNH's radio station. So what changed at the station during COVID? Well, one of the things that changed, and I think for the better, is that we moved to 24/7 broadcasting, which we were able to do through our archives. Luckily, our engineer Aaron is a coding genius, and he created a whole archive system, which allows us to broadcast previously aired shows 24/7. But some of the more unfortunate changes is that we no longer could have more than one person in the studio at a time, which sort of took away the social aspect of the station. But other than that, we were really able to stay afloat during COVID, which I think is one of the, I guess, beauties of WUNH, is that it's a very independent organization. Each DJ has their own show and sort of does their own thing. So luckily, due to that, not too much changed for us, you know, except for the social aspect being taken away, which really was not fun. Right, so after every show and before every show, use hand sanitizer. We have these lovely wipes here. And we have to sanitize the board, keyboard, mouse, chair. Anything that we touch needs to be sanitized. Given the nature of the fact that you touch a lot of things when you're running a radio show, all of these machines behind me have buttons that we need to use. And that's germs. Even before, when we had cold and flu season, we'd keep Clorox wipes in here because, you know, there's a lot of, I guess you could call it, hand traffic on everything, so there were lots of germs going around, so we've been extra careful, especially with the mics. We wear masks when we're doing our shows, even though we're the only ones in here, just due to the nature of talking to a microphone, you could get your respiratory particles on it, nasty, so we have the alcohol wipes to sanitize everything. So what I miss the most about normal times at WUNH would definitely be the social aspect of the station. I mean, in the past years, it was like any time I had free time between classes on campus, I would spend it out in the lobby, sitting there doing homework, just talking to whoever came in and out of the station. It was so much fun. Made a lot of friends that way, got to meet new people, and it was just really enjoyable. And I really missed that the most, I think. So I'd grown up listening to the Emerson radio station as well as the UMass Lowell radio station. So I was like, okay. College radio seems cool, so I decided to start training. I finished my training as a DJ, and then there were no available like show slots for me. So I decided to join exec as the secretary. That was my first year in exec. And then my junior year, I had a regular show. I actually had two regular shows. I had Not Like Other Girls, which is just like regular indie and alternative, and then Radio Latina, which I did with my friend Hayden, who is the program director at WUNH, and we broadcasted all kinds of Latin tunes, old and new, from all across the world. That was really fun. And my junior year, I was also the production director, so I was recording PSAs and all sorts of fun proto stuff. It's a lot of creativity, which was great. Then my senior year, I continued doing my show, and I also became the business manager. And I would say joining WUNH was like my best decision at UNH, hands down. Listen to my show, Not Like Other Girls, every Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. on 91.3 FM WUNH Durham.